Hey, what is up, guys? ShadowSteel here, back with RetroPlay, back with Sonic Adventure DX. It's been quite a while since we've actually done this. I think, to be honest, even though we're on episode 3, we're pretty much almost done with Sonic. But, let's face it, we still got quite a bit to do. It's been a lot... To be honest, it's been a long time since I've actually, you know, physically played this game. So, it's gonna be a little bit difficult to get used to it again. Actually, we'll move that now. Oh, cutscene!
No way! I can't believe this!
This is Sonic!
Hey there, Knuckles! Glad you finally made it! I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again, Sonic!
Stop! Come back here!
A bit of a lag, suddenly. I don't know what's going on. What? What's going on here? Alright, back to Mr. Gruen's for a little bit.
I hate Eggman. Where's this?
Oop. Forgot that's captured in the window.
That light! I think it's trying to show me something.
We've got a lot of information about this game since it came out, so that's kind of... Oh, there we go, back on the game. Okay, age jump. Probably should figure that. Alright. What the heck? Oh, there we go. Wait a minute, something. Get off the... What the... I'm janky controls here, though. Let's face it. Okay. Missed the speed boost. Oh, God. Ah! Not exactly the best. Oh, oh, ah, jeez. Got 10 rings and immediately lost them. Ah! Oh, that's a weird camera angle. Hey, kid.
Press the 3 hidden switches in the room to open the front door. This switch to raise the water level.
Get off! If I can move the camera, hold on. Where's it? Oh! What was I supposed to do here again? I forgot. Just go here. Boop. Got it. I have no idea what's going on here. There we go. One. Fuck. Well, that sucked. Crap! Ah! I don't think I will be able to survive. Oh! Try this again. Damn camera, I swear. This was the days before the second analog stick. There we go. God damn it, I can't. Just because the damn camera angle is trying to force me. There we go. Jesus. Oh! God, stop it, you stupid camera! The other button was. Oh, fuck! Ran straight into those. I can't see because of the damn camera. Oop. Somehow I managed that. Aha, here's the other button. There we go. That's better. Took me a while. I got it. If I could get the camera to stick. Stop! I can't stop. Ugh. Camera's not that forgiving, is it? There we go. Oh god, almost fell off.
Use the mirror to help guide you.
Oh god. Shield. Oh god. Oh fuck!
No!
Damn it! Hey, I got 40 lives now. I should be fine. Jesus, how did I acquire that many lives? What did I do? I've not played this game in so long that I have no idea how I ended up doing that.
Use the mirror to help guide you.
Ah, oh, another guy. That. The controls are inverted, I didn't know that. Well, what's over there? What's this? A drill shield. This might be trippy. Greedy. That and the camera, I swear. I probably should have renamed this episode Camera Problems. It's been so long since I've actually played the game, so I don't actually know what I'm doing. Controls are inverted again. That electrical shield doesn't do shit when we just fall into the water anyway. I'm pointing at the mirror! There we go. Took a while for it to register there. Oh, what the... Sorry, guys. Come on. Nope, there we go. Sonic does not do well with mirrors. Okay, that was a weird glitch. Oh, am I supposed to... Okay. There we go. Good, we're out of there. Something died. Woo! Oh. Uh-oh. Look! Oh god, don't get out of the... I got my life back. Oh god. Oh! Jeez. Scared the crap out of me. Hey, get out of here. Oop, shit. There we go. Elephant. Platforms. Ow! Motherfuck! I wasn't expecting that. Ah, nope. One can't go that way.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels. You can walk on those panels when lit.
God damn it! I swear! I'm running through this. Let's go a little slower. Ow! What? Can we go that way? Oh no, let's go this way. Oh, there's another one. And by the way, those are like not even attached or anything. Go up. I can tell what that's gonna do. package button. Oh! And look. What's this? 5 rings. Ah! At least that's more forgiving than what I was doing before. I wonder if I get more points for just destroying those. Oh, I got rings though. Run. There you go. My question is why this is possible in an ancient tomb? Ah! What the hell was that? Oh, god damn it, I'm all the way back down here.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels. You can walk on those panels when lit.
This out. How are those not lit? Oh. I can just. Damn it! What the hell? I can't see because of the damn camera. Oh, I just killed myself anyway. The transition from him standing straight up to being on the wall is just ridiculous looking. He's always been a platformer, but still. Get off the wall. There we go. Rings. Oh god, ow! I think I went through the loop.
Yes!
Okay. That was the end of the level? What the hell?
Not bad. Wow, what's this? A mural. Thank you.
saving.
What's this place? Where am I? This is really weird.
Are you control yet? There you go. Back outside here.
What was that all about? I don't think I'm dreaming here.
Eggman. Hmm?
Eggman! What's he doing here? Well, never mind. This time I'll get him good!
Alright, back to... Whoop, 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 whoop. There it is as well. Oh, God. Fuck this camera. Ah, get off the tree. And goddammit, I'm back here. Well, is that... There's an invisible wall there, apparently. Get... What the hell just happened? He's like a creeper. He's like a creeper and he lost his path to get to the enemy. Hell am I now? Oh, Mecha Sonic. Ah, oh, there's Metal Sonic. I like that they have like tributes to the older games too. I think I know how this works. Oh, fuck. Concentrate! There we go. Jesus. Final egg. Ah! What the?! I really lost all my rings. That's good. Ow. And I lost that immediately. Ah! Ow! God damn it! Stop it! What the?
Hey, let go! No!
What? Suck. Gotcha. That works. Gotcha. Whoosh. Ignore him. Stop. Eggman! Dammit! Whee! I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh god! Let's try this. Psh! I'm stuck on the roof somehow. Ah, god! Stop that! Let's just jump out of there. Yay! Oh fuck! Already?
No!
I immediately fell off! Good. Wait for it. There we go. It's a lot slower and a lot trickier. Oh god. Almost fell the fuck off again. Look at that laugh. Got my laugh back. Oh god. Ah. These are running segments are kinda cool. What does this button do? It's probably a question you don't wanna. Whew. Oh fuck! Again!
No.
That's a woo! I have no rings. Great. That's not really good. Oh, there we go. I think they're required to give you rings at least a little bit after a trip, right? Otherwise they're being dicks. Down! Boing. Something. There we go. Oh! Ah!
No!
I got rings as soon as I died. I wonder if I could just jump down from here. Ah, fuck!
No!
Apparently not. I died twice! I think it actually did count that as a second death. Now I got 37, I think I just died once. Or tripping down to 38. I don't know. Got an extra life over there, but I don't want it. And back down here. There we go. Whoa. Oh, god!
No.
Why didn't you- okay! This is becoming more difficult than I thought.
Final
gotta wait. I spent 3 minutes on this level. Get what the hell am I stuck on? There we go. This again. Oh, God damn it!
No!
He doesn't know when to stop! This whole thing again. Damn. Woo! What's... Oh, boy. Kids are like, Sonic has gone through its 25th anniversary, I believe. And Pokemon's gone in... Oh, God damn it! I fucked that. Jesus Christ! I spent 30 minutes on this episode alone? I don't think I've even gotten close. Alright, there we go. That rings. Woo! Put down here. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. I think we can avoid those rings! Ah! Please don't fucking jump off the edge. Alright, I'm gonna actually end the episode here, and then we're gonna try and finish this in the next episode. See you later.